So is John Moxley.
The AEW World Champion. They have come from far and wide, all shapes, sizes, and styles, to try to knock me off the top of the mountain. They all think they want what I got, but they walked a mile in my shoes. See, being a world champion ain't all fun and games. It ain't easy. You got a target on your back. Everybody wants something from you, your time, your energy. You live every day in physical pain. Everybody wants to see you fall. And a lot of guys get there, and they can't handle it. They crumble under the pressure and self-destruct, some faster than others. The world champion does not have the luxury of being anxious. Does not have the luxury of fear or doubt or hesitation or second guesses. Being the world champion is a dirty, dirty job, and you gotta be ruthless and indiscriminate. Goddamn, I love this job. That does bring me to our boy, the cowboy. Hangman Page.
Oh, here he is. There's Hangman. There comes Hangman. Of all days, they could have had Dynamite on. It had to be on Tuesday when NXT's on. So it looks like next Tuesday I'll have to watch NXT then AEW. Oh, there's MJF looking at John Moxley and Hangman.
Trigger. Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I'm not the same guy I was this time last year. I hesitated in May, and it cost me this championship. I went for the Trios Championship with my best friends, and we failed. And I've had to watch as week after week they seemingly disappear. My old friends, they have disappeared.
Oh.
And for all that I did, I'm left with nothing. I'm left with nothing. So I'm not the same. I'm angry. I'm frustrated. I can't sleep at night. I'm anxious. I'm depressed. The medicine is not working, but I am still here because I am a man. I am 31 years old. I'm a former world tag team champion, a former world champion. I've watched my family members be lowered into the ground, and I've brought new life into this world just like you have. I'm a husband. I'm a father. I've been choked till my face turns blue, and I've been beaten in that same face over and over, and I keep coming back because I am a man. Damn it.
MJF's just sitting popcorn. He, like, he's loving watching this.
So I know what I have to do in Cincinnati, and I don't care if your cousins are there. I don't care if your sister's there. I don't care if your mother's in the crowd. I will beat you within an inch of your life to take this back, the thing that I should have never let slip away. And look at me now. Look at me now. I have nothing. I have a shot. And I have my word. Tuesday, I take my shot. Tonight, I give you my word. I will be the next AEW World Champion. That is my word.
The chanting MJF.
And I'm like him. I wanted to make sure that I could come out here and tell you that face to face, man to man.
I just shrugged off Mox.
The dark side of Hangman just came out, man. I think